Hi and welcome to Liz Cafe. OMOSH Kizangilaa became the newest home owner in Kenya this past year after Kenyans came together and funded to build him a brand new home. OMOSH was prepared to sell the house after receiving a great offer for the house. This is after promising Jalango that he would not be selling this particular house. At first, OMOSH wasn't ready to sell his house, noting that it was a gift from Kenyans. However, money speaks, and he ended up offering to sell his house for 17 million Kenya shillings. However, the fake buyer was pranking him all along, offered to pay 15 million Kenya shillings for the house, and OMOSH agreed to sell the house. This is very sad. He said, "Give it to me, I will give it to you. It is me and you. It's a beautiful, wonderful house. Even when you get in, it is so awesome. The house is mine." OMOSH did not know that this was a prank, and he thought that it was a real deal. I think that OMOSH thought that if he would sell the house for the 15 million Kenya shillings, he would be able to sort his financial issues and he would be able to sustain his two households because he has two wives. He has a first wife and a second wife. The first wife is Mrs. Ngatia, who previously came out on a video from a popular YouTube channel claiming that she would be thankful if Kenyans could just build her a one-bedroom Mabati house. The first wife is crying for a house, yet OMOSH is willing and ready to sell the house that Kenyans built for him, and he promised Kenyans that he would not be selling this particular house, and Kenyans are not happy with him. Maybe OMOSH thought that if he gets the money, he can buy two pieces of land and he can build both wives' houses, and he would be able maybe to put up a business and sort his financial issues. What are your views about this? Do you think OMOSH was right to offer to sell his house for 15 million Kenya shillings? Kindly leave us a comment below in the comment section. Kindly like this video and kindly consider subscribing if you haven't done so. See you on the next video and bye-bye.